Researchers from NUS, that is National University of Singapore, have developed an ultra-responsive and robust artificial nervous system for e-skins. They named it as Asynchronous Coded Electronic Skin, ACES. Robots and prosthetic devices may soon have a sense of touch equivalent to or better than the human skin with this ACES. This new electronic skin system has ultra-high responsiveness and robustness to damage and can be paired with any kind of sensor skin layers to function effectively as an electronic skin. Humans use our sense of touch to accomplish almost every daily task, such as picking up a cup of coffee or making a handshake. Without it, we will even lose our sense of balance when walking. Similarly, robots need to have a sense of touch in order to interact better with humans. But robots today still cannot feel objects very well. Drawing inspiration from the human sensory nervous system, the NUS team spent a year and a half developing a sensor system that could potentially perform better. While the ACES electronic nervous system detects signals like the human sensor nervous system, unlike the nerve bundles in the human skin, it is made up of a network of sensors connected via a single electrical conductor. It is also unlike existing electronic skins, which have interlinked wiring systems that can make them sensitive to damage and difficult to scale up. ACES can detect touches more than 1,000 times faster than the human sensory nervous systems. For example, it is capable of differentiating physical contact between different sensors in less than 60 nanoseconds, the fastest ever achieved for an electronic skin technology. Even with large numbers of sensors, ACES-enabled skin can also accurately identify the shape, texture, and hardness of objects within 10 milliseconds, 10 times faster than the blinking of an eye. This is enabled by the high fidelity and capture speed of the ACES system. The ACES platform can also be designed to achieve high robustness to physical damage, an important property for electronic skins because they come into the frequent physical contact with the environment. Unlike the current system used to interconnect sensors in existing electronic skins, all the sensors in ACES can be connected to a common electrical conductor, with each sensor operating independently. This allows ACES-enabled electronic skins to continue functioning as long as there is one connection between the sensor and the conductor, making them less vulnerable to damage. This type of electronic skin can be used to develop more realistic prosthetic limbs that will help disabled individuals restore their sense of touch. Other potential applications include developing more intelligent robots that can perform disaster recovery tasks or take over mundane operations such as packing of items in warehouses.